So I'm about to wet it. This is almost 3 weeks of a mess. I had just had it up earlier today. Do what it does. So I'm tired of it. It's greasy. I will be using today hair rouge.
Can you see it?
Yes. Hair rouge is pretty good. It's no suds. It's a cleansing cream. I'm running out. Shit. You want to buy it? Just rub it. Thank you. Do my hands. That's not what we want. I'm going to touch my hair. Of course, it doesn't have to be. It doesn't have to be perfect. I'm gonna re-wet this. This just this part. Just this part. I'm gonna take some more. Give it some out. And just run it through. I'm trying to do my hair. I'm gonna take some more. A generous, well, not a generous amount, but just a little bit more. And scrunch it. You can't hear it, but it's making it sound like. So, okay, so that's the back, right? Now I'm gonna leave my side. I'm going to re-wet just this part. Just this part. Just that part. I'm going to take. You want to try? Start the process all over again. Be wet. That's it for the process. Now I'm going to re-wet everything. Not a lot, just quickly. Just quickly wet. Quickly wet. Punch it in. Now. I start over. I like to feel like this is where the magic is happening. Now I use innocence. I create hope. Okay? Innocence, I create hope. Just a dime size, right? Just a dime size. Both the bites. Both the line. And this is when I really start to get slipped. Okay, listen. This is when my curls start to come. come here. And do it just a little. That size, the fine size, I'm gonna come over it lightly, lightly. Keep it hang. Getting up about right here. See that? Definitely get these edges. That has to have like a lot. Basically, this is process. I'm gonna rest my hands, right? And you rest your hands. Now I'm going in with low step. Shake it. Get a nice amount. This will help speed the drying process. I'm just go through it. Different parts. Pour some more. Okay, now we're done. I'm gonna rinse my hands once more. Now. This is, can I get all of that? This is the major part. You put a towel over your head. And you shake. then I just set it to the way that I need it to be. See you later. To already have your dryer ready before you even get in. Okay, so I'll see you guys after it's dry. Okay, so after being under the dryer for a little while, right? It's like dry a little bit on top. This is still wet. I lean over. I do the same thing again. And then I go back. So this is the finished results. It's dry. Hold on. I don't know if you guys can see it. Let me see. You see, let me turn this way. Are you able to see it? And this side.